My favorite bird peacock is say, the peacock, a national treasure of India, is renowned for its exquisite beauty and cultural significance. This magnificent bird, with its iridescent plumage and graceful dance, captivates the hearts of people worldwide. Peacocks are native to the warmer regions of Asia and Africa, and they are the national bird of India. They are known for their mesmerizing blue and green feathers, which are adorned with intricate eye-like patterns. The male peacock, or peafowl, is the most colorful, while the female, or peahen, is more subdued. Peacocks are not only beautiful but also have a unique courtship dance that is performed during the monsoon season. This dance, which involves the spreading of their feathers, is a sight to behold and has inspired many artists throughout history. Peacock feathers are considered sacred in Hinduism and are used to bring good luck and prosperity. Peacocks are not only beautiful but also have a significant role in Indian mythology and history. They have inspired many legends and stories, and their feathers have been used in sculptures and paintings for centuries. The Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan, for example, had a peacock-shaped throne, which was later renamed the Peacock Throne. Peacocks are omnivores and feed on a variety of plants, insects, and small animals. They are also helpful to farmers as they help control pests in the fields. Peacocks are protected under the Indian Wildlife Protection Act, 1972, and they cannot be kept as pets. In conclusion, the peacock is not only a beautiful bird, but also a symbol of India's rich cultural heritage. Its stunning beauty and unique courtship dance have inspired artists and poets for centuries, and it continues to captivate people around the world. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more videos like this.